What you all have to do, you have to just observe them, each and every student, and what their position.
You have to make three changes. To make three changes in the structure, so that it becomes difficult for them to guess. So make just small changes so that they can't, you know.
You have to just observe them again, and then whatever the changes you are finding, you have to just point out towards that change.
Is it right?
Yes, they are right.
Second one? Mem, time. Go. Wings.